Hi, my name is Christopher Brown with the California Sports Center, and this is your Gymnastics Minute. It takes many years to develop a decent P-bar swing, and one of the things that's tricky with a beginner is you not only have to develop the strength necessary to support, but also keeping the straight, tight body. So one of the drills that I like to do for beginner boys, team development boys, is a drill to help keep their body tight and straight in the front swing so that they don't pike. Kevin's going to demonstrate this simple drill. Go ahead, Kevin. On the count of three. I always spot the arm. One, two, and three. The drill is very simple. Kevin simply extends his feet out over the top of the mat, tightens his core. I want to see the shoulders fairly right over the hands. I do not want to see the shoulders back. And then I just have the athlete hold it. It's kind of a combination of swing and strength. As the kids develop the ability to do this, I raise the mats higher and they start extending upward this way onto the block. Great job, Kevin. Come on down. I'm Christopher Brown, and this has been your Gymnastics Minute.